Tibet's spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, has had to cancel a trip to South Africa because his visa didn't arrive in time. He had hoped to go to celebrate the 80th birthday of the Nobel Peace Prize winner, Archbishop Desmond Tutu. But South Africa's biggest trading partner is China, which views the Dalai Lama as a dangerous separatist.